Oops. I'm not sure what happened here. It looks like it was in the yard about 10 miles an hour. Potentially doing switching of those units. And yeah. Looks like either 3 or 4 cars off the track. So, I don't know what happened.